The second song is dedicated to my beautiful grandson, Aiden, who is really the light of my life.
That's for you, beautiful Aiden Waden.